what happened. Bathroom. Didn't even notice that.
Sometimes you just have to lie to Mom and Dad. Like when Lonnie asked me to see a band with her and stay over at her friend's place in the city after. That's a lie to Mom and Dad's situation. But it was so worth it. The girls on stage were just so loud and real and awesome. And everybody was moving together like one huge tide of sound. Between two songs, Lonnie leaned over and said, "How do you like your first show?" I was so happy. I felt tears starting in my eyes. And then she up and hugged me. I think she could tell.
Is says something else, though. It's gonna drive me crazy if I don't see what else it says. See the secret. Like where? Is it the box? The box is the secret passage. Let's go through the box. Like, unless I'm just... I've got to be missing something, huh? Like, there's no secret passage in here. There's just not. Go to the library. That's what we'll do. We'll go to the library and look at it from that direction. Huh. Never noticed that. Cool beans. Boom. See anything. You need a flashlight, yeah. Library. Got a way up there everywhere. Okay, I looked right at that. I just feel silly. Like, I really do. I should have had that. Ghost pin. Okay, so there's one right over here. Inside wall. Boom. Lock a combo with go. Can't keep things from me, Sam. I can't do it. It's just impossible. Like a sleuth.
Lonnie came over today, but everything was different.
Gosh, Sam.
She was sitting at my desk chair, and she wouldn't look at me. Finally, I asked her what was going on. She said she felt like she'd done something wrong that night in the city. Like I must think... But I said no. There was nothing wrong. I just wanted to say... But I couldn't find the words. I felt like I was gonna cry, but I wasn't sad. She got up and sat next to me on the bed. I looked at her. Lonnie, do you think you could ever... And that's when she kissed me.
Is that not the basement? Oh, it's all the way on the other side. I was thinking that was the basement. That's not the basement. I'm silly. So dark. Oh, a note. little boiler. Seems a little hateful, huh? Cut out the face. What's up, Slod? What's up, Josh? This has gone home, Josh. Not. Come on, get your act together.
They tell you to stick with the group on field trips, Katie. There's a reason for that. Lonnie and I snuck off on the side paths at Multnomah Falls and got a little lost. Okay, a lot lost. Like, for hours. Right before the bus left, we found a trail and came running down the path, soaked and covered in mud, shouting for the bus not to leave. The school called home. Mom and Dad said, "You didn't get into trouble like this before you met that Lonnie girl." But I don't think they know about us. The kids at school, though, I'm really afraid that's a whole other story. Stick with the group, Katie. Stick with the group.
What is spoopy? It's a lot. I know what spoopy is.
I don't get Lonnie sometimes. Like, her band, and our zine, and her hair, and everything are all anti-authority. But I watch her in JROTC, and she's doing drills in perfect formation, following orders, no question. And there's all this stuff in the news about don't ask, don't tell. Like, she's going to join the army and then have to lie about who she is. She said they don't need to know what they don't need to know. Like it was no big deal. This from the girl who trashed her locker to, like, defend my honor. I've learned when to stop arguing, though. I don't think Lonnie even gets Lonnie sometimes.
Okay, where's the cassette tape? Boom, nailed it. Nice. Thank you. Now I can never get it. Nobody can get it anymore. Espanol. Ooh, promotion. Yay. Disco. Dang.
I had an interesting talk with Mom and Dad tonight. One you were never gonna need to have. I mean, you've known, right? I've known. I've known since, like, She-Ra. Mom and Dad didn't, I guess. And they were like, is there something we should know about you and Lonnie? And so here's the thing. I was prepared for them to be mad, or disappointed, or start crying, or something, but they were just in denial. You're too young to know what you want. You and Lonnie are just good friends. You just haven't met the right boy. It's a phase. That's what I didn't see coming. That they wouldn't even respect me enough to believe me. Well, joke's on them. Because they're in for one very long phase.
Ooh, very long. There we go. There.
Daniel finally came over to get his game. I'd been dreading it. But he brought this story with him that I wrote when we were little. I started reading it. And then there I was, crying at the kitchen table. He asked what was wrong, and I was thinking about how we used to be friends, how much I'd taken for granted. But instead, I told him about school, and Dad, and Lonnie. And then how sorry I was that I wasn't his friend anymore. He gave me a hug and said it was going to be okay. For some reason, I almost believed him.
Nothing of importance there, I would imagine. Just saying. Metal Gear aficionados as well.
Lonnie had her going away show with her band tonight. She's so incredible on stage. When she was singing, I could practically forget everything. That we only had 48 hours left. That I don't know what comes next. That I can't live without her. Then she dedicated the last song to me. I couldn't take it. I was out on the curb in the alley, sobbing till my ribs hurt. I would follow her anywhere, Katie. But I can't. Where she's going. After a long time, she found me. She said she was sorry. She said, I wish things could be different. I just wanted to make you happy. I said, I don't think you can anymore.
They have typewriters everywhere. The stairs.
We agreed our last night together would be our happiest ever, and we'd forget tomorrow was going to come at all. It worked for a while. We had a good time seeing Oscar off, then ran up to the attic to look through our photos, to find one for Lonnie to take with her. And looking at them, I realized they were all in the past, and there wouldn't be any more. didn't know what I was going to do. And I cried. And she held me. She said she knew it was hard, but life would move on. I said I didn't want my life to keep moving without her. That's when she cried too. I was so exhausted. I must have fallen asleep like that, in her arms. In the morning, I woke up, and I was finally alone.
All the Satanist stuff needs to go.
The sunset light in this house is the saddest thing I've ever seen. I just want to sleep. When I'm in the attic, it almost feels like Lonnie could still be here. She's just downstairs. I'm just waiting to hear her pull down the hatch and come running up. Maybe I'll go up to the attic and wait.
Make sure I didn't miss anything. I went through this really fast. Poster. Bingo, maybe? Thank you. did I miss all this stuff earlier? Like, seriously. Was I just not paying attention? I don't know if there's anything in these rooms that I missed, really. That one room, yeah. That one room I definitely missed hardcore.
Katie, I fell asleep in the attic, and Lonnie in my old spot, and I missed the first two calls. I just barely caught the third one before the machine got it. And it was Lonnie, on a payphone. She'd been on the bus to Basic, and she said she couldn't think of anything but me and us, and that she couldn't go through with it, with the army and being a part and all of it. And so she got off the bus in Salem. She said, "Sam, I want you to pack up everything you can and get in your car and come find me. And let's just drive until we find somewhere for us." And she asked me if I could do that. And I said, "Yes. Yes."
Oh, snap.
Katie, I'm so sorry that I can't be there to see you in person, that I can't tell you all this myself, but I hope as you read this journal and you think back, that you'll understand why I had to do what I did, and that you won't be sad, and you won't hate me, and you'll just know that I am where I need to be. I love you so much, Katie. I'll see you again. Someday. Love, Sam.
I love you so much you cover me. So I do it. Alright, that was easy. That was an easy game. Wow. So that's done. Good game too. Bad. Short. Like 2 hours maybe? Actually less than that, I think. But oh well. Anyway, I'm gonna take a break and then I'm gonna start up another stream, hopefully, after I grab some food. And we'll continue on. Hope you guys enjoyed Gone Home. Did that like button, that subscribe button. Did you? I totally understand. Do you? So you guys have a good one, and I will see you later.